Alright, so let's go see what this one is. No. You have to excuse me. I am quite congested. Now, from what I remember, this game is terrible. First off, Rayman is pretty terrible. I don't know how Rayman ever became a thing. It was terrible on 3DO. It was terrible on the subsequent remakes. People always talk about how good the, like, Wii U version was. Ooh. Nobody cares. It's fucking stupid. I mean, this is literally like the definition of shovelware. It's like, let's just throw a character into a racing game. And also, like, I have to say, it's kind of crazy that people are always like, the original Xbox with Halo and, you know, like, PS2 is when casual gaming started. No. No. Casual gaming started with N64 and PlayStation 1. That's when you started getting, like, waves of fucking casuals. Because of garbage like this. People play, like, fishing games for, like, PlayStation 1 and Dreamcast and N64 playing fucking Bond, which was, like, the original bro, I can't play any other game. Bullshit. That wasn't annoying at all. Also, I need to make a new memory card, which I'll never remember. How many letters do I get? Four? I got five. Nice. Just go. I'm not going to save this. Or I guess you have to. I'm going to get rid of both my memory cards anyway. Well, save them and then... let's just get this over with. Glowbox. Henchman 800. Razorbeard. I'm going to go with Henchman. He's probably terrible. Let's avoid water and lava. Let's just do this. I don't really care. I'm literally going to do one race and be like, I am done with this. Okay. This is like playing a forced Crash Bandicoot level. Okay. What the? Wow, this is terrible. I mean, it's not the worst, but... it's just odd. Also, I have no idea where this dude is. Okay, I jumped there, but sure. There's like a delay between what you press and what actually happens. Like, all Rayman games. I like can't catch this dude. Yeah, now that I'm like predicting way ahead of what's going to happen. Okay, and the camera. This really is like the worst part of Crash Bandicoot. Playing these like the forced like boulder chase levels. Except as a whole entire game. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's kind of inventive. But it's also shit. And there it goes. Really? Well, that was stupid. Let's say never play that again. Because it's not quite a platformer and it's not quite a racing game. It's like they tried to hybridize the two but didn't know how to make either. So it just came out as a just a mess. Also, I think it froze. But that's all for this game, which I do not recommend. Like all Rayman titles, I don't recommend.